Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, him? Get this. He's a friend of Ikora's.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Osiris sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
New timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him, Sagira.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. The planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going, and you'll see.
Are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon patrolling the local simulation, and the door should open.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the infinite forest. And it smiled. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the twentyfirst. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian. Were you there when the Traveler walked? The living Traveler changes everything. For good. And bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. cannot exile the future. We must find and stop Inoptes. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. But that was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us! Go! You're more important than any of us now.
This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
So, it's the end of everything. I thought after the Red War, we'd get a bit of a break. I'm not giving up yet. If nothing else, the Vex are methodical. They'd have a schematic of the forest, a map, and that map will show where Panoptes is. There's only one place they could possibly store that much data. The Pyramidion on Io.